After China launched a double reduction policy to ease students' burden, positive changes have taken place. Children have more time for all-around development, including acquiring basic life skills and developing good habits. Let's take a tour in a primary school in North China's Tianjin and explore how students enjoy their time with diversified activities.
参加这次活动呢，给我留下了一个非常美好的回忆，还让我体验到了农民伯伯的不易。
团体力量大，如果一个人搭的话，然后就会很累，也不一定能搭得好。我在这个活动里最重要的收获是友谊，认识了许多班的朋友。
In this classroom, some students in grade 4 and grade 5 are having handwork lesson, and they are using the sewing machine under teacher's guidance. Let's take a closer look.
Now,是做这个糖果小抱枕，也是锻炼了耐力，还有专注力，很有乐趣，还可以提升动手能力，变得心灵手巧。
不仅是要劳动，而且还充分发挥了孩子们审美能力。我们希望孩子们能够用双手创造生活，用汗水来滋润心田，全面成长为祖国建设需要的、具有创造精神的人才。